I want to tell you something. Back when they used to sell CDs, I bought Jen's CD. It was one of my favorite records of the year. She's a wonderful artist. I love to see you up here performing live. You look wonderful. She took some time off. She had a child. She wrote a book. She's on stage with Hot Stove regular Mike Eisenstein. Let's hear it.
Just stay home. I'm feeling good.